Kamusta mga kabasketbolista? Heto ang game recap result ng East Asia Super League January 24, 2024. Tinalo ng Anyang Red Busters ang TNT Trupanggiga 88-76. Best player of the game si Robert Carter sa likod ng kanyang 22 points, 14 rebounds, 7 assists. Para naman sa TNT Trupanggiga, Roddy Hollis Jefferson 33 points, 7 rebounds, 7 assists, 3 steals. Tinambakan naman ng Ryukyu Golden Kings ang New Taipei Kings 90-67. Best player of the game si Yoshiyuki Matsuwaki sa kanyang 17 points, 2 rebounds, 3 steals. Para naman sa New Taipei Kings, Hayden Blankley 16 points, 4 rebounds, 2 assists. Kung umabot ka dito sa video na to, mag-like na at subscribe. Heto ang game schedule ngayong January 31, 2024. Maglalaban ang Soliski Knights at New Taipei Kings, alas 7 ng gabi na gaganapin sa Jamil Students University. Heto ang team standings as of January 25, 2024. Sa Group A, Chiba Jet 6 wins, 0 loss. Anyang Red Busters 3 wins, 2 losses. Taipei Fubon Braves 1 win, 4 losses. TNT Trupanggiga 1 win, 5 losses. Sa Group B naman, New Taipei Kings 4 wins, 1 loss. Ryukyu Golden Kings 3 wins, 3 losses. Soliski Knights 2 wins, 2 losses. Meralco Bolts 1 win, 4 losses. Kung nagustuhan mo ang video na to, mag-like na at subscribe.